on Speedy Creek. I found myself sleeping in the snow. For one or two odd reasons I ain't too proud to repeat. For now I'll say I had no place to go. There was a rustle and a humming, just a hauling down the street. I drew myself up from my icy bed, painted on that shiny car the letters RCMMP. I could feel a little ache in my head. Then out jumps this old boy about twice the size as me. He asked me for my name and where I dwell. I just looked him in the eye and sang Blue Yodel number 9. He didn't catch the reference, I could tell. Then I old familiar click of the handcuffs binding grip. Should've left me in the snow where I lay. He just laughed and touched his gun and turned to me. He said, son, bet you don't own a damn thing to your name. I got my help, my John P. Stetson. I got a bottle full of baby's bluebird wine. I left my stash somewhere down in Preston, along with 13 silver dollars in my mind. I got my help, my John P. Stetson. I got a bottle full of baby's bluebird wine. I left my stash somewhere down in Preston, along with 13 silver dollars in my mind. Along with 13 silver dollars in my mind. Along with 13 silver dollars in my mind.